the Ockley Arms Tree Forest. It's a Friday afternoon, 25th of May 2018, time 12:59. Could be many, only me. However, lots of fine noise ahead. That's the plan anyway. So, inside where it's not raining, we discover on cask Citra Milkshake by Tiny Rebel. 4.2% alcohol by volume in an Ockley Barfest glass. It's all very good. Real wood, Mr. Manning, real wood. Don't hit that the wrong way. I don't like milkshake. Neither does Gabrielle behind the bar. I think that's something. Anyway, it is sort of slightly milky shake, whatever, and then you get hit by the Citra. Very different. Would help if I like milkshake, but I love Citra, so I'm gonna give it B plus and a bit for the difference. Good start to the afternoon. Okay, this is on keg. Previously, we were drinking cask. So I'm going to get kicked out of the camera. Anyway, this is Clockwork Tangerine. I think it's about 4.5, something like that. Sharp, fruity. You got orange in there. Quite tingly on the tongue. Very refreshing. Slightly different. B plus in a bit. It's good here. As I thought it would be. Okay, so it's in a Brewdog glass, but it's not Brewdog, it's Thornbridge, and it's strawberry, very subtly strawberry. What's it called then? I Love You, Will You Marry Me? Sorry, it came back to me. Oh, terrible memory. 4.5% alcohol by volume, strawberry, subtle, no aroma, slightly tart. Fruity, nice, B plus in a bit. Exactly. Sorry. We are now, cold still, going to Porth Madoc, North Wales, on the coast. Pebblemoose Brewery. This is, I can't even remember what it's called. It's 4.2% alcohol by volume. Bittersweet, mangoes, fruity. I'll come back to you on the name, because I'm rubbish. Okay, so it starts off sort of rather thick and sweet, and then it's got the bitterness hits you on the finish, and it fills your whole mouth. It's quite nice, actually. Really nice and bitter. B plus in a bit. Bear with me and look up the name. And I'm back. Last thing. It's nice. And it's Welsh. And this is for Dylan. And for Andrew Norman and Dave Morgan. Because they're up there all the time.